I'm delighted to say that we are joined by all four quarters of Westlife! Questions for the boys. This one's for Kian. This is coming from Nick. It says, Kian, in 14 years, what's been your favourite moment with the band?
I think probably the first time we played our national stadium in Ireland was probably, felt like one of the biggest moments, because obviously stepping out on the stage, 85,000 people, that was pretty insane.
I've got one here. It's for you, Mark. It's from Kelly. She says, over the years you've been together, what's been your favourite Westlife song?
It's a good question, though.
And it's one of the reasons we chose to sing it today earlier on, "Fly Without Wings." It's no matter how many times I sing it, I think I love it every time, and I'm proud that it's our song every time we sing it. Like a lot of our songs, but that one just particularly nice to sing, and I think the fans love it. And it was like a career record for us. Like, we had our first two singles that went to number one, but when we released that, it was a bit more. There was more to it than just the number one. People were genuinely kind of impressed by our vocals and stuff, so, you know, I think that's a good one.
Okay. We've got a little question here for Shane here. Now, this is from Jenny. She said she's been to three weddings where the first dance has been a Westlife song. The first dance. Now, what did you dance to at your wedding?
The theme tune to Dirty Dancing. We didn't do the actual dance, but we danced. It was up.
Picked it up, yeah.
The song was that.
Have you chosen a first dance though?
Me?
No. Yeah? Look at his face.
No. Need to find a date first.
Okay. All right. Go on, Denise.
Okay, Nikki, this is for you. It's from Kath, and she says, is there anything in your career as a band that you regret not doing?
I regret not breaking America. I don't think you can have regrets, really.
No regrets.
I don't think you can have regrets, really. You know, you kind of make your bed and you lie in it. Isn't that right?
There you go, Captain.
Yeah. Before we go, can I say hello to my nan, who's not well, and obviously in hospital.
Yes,
so,
hello, nan.
Hope you're well soon.
What's your name?
Lily. She's 81 in December.
81 in December, wow.
Lily, I'm sorry to interrupt, but the boys have got some work to do. you guys can go over and get ready to perform.